a soldier bold. I'm only 25 years old. A finer warrior never was seen, from Inverness to Gretna Green. When I was young, my father said he would put me to a decent trade. I didn't like that job at all, so I went and I joined the 42. The wind may blow, the cook may crow, the rain may rain and the snow may snow, but you winna fricht and jog McGraw, the stoutest man in the 42. The corporal who enlisted me, he claps my back and then says he, a lad like you, say strong and tall, could never be killed by a cannonball. The colonel then, when he come round, he looks me up, he looks me down, and then says he, I'll take a guess, you must be the beastie o' Loch Ness. The wind may blow, the cock may craw, the rain may rain and the snow may snow, but you winna fricht and jog McGraw, the stoutest man in the 42. Our last battle across the sea, the general he sent after me. When I got there with my big gun, the battle was as good as won. For the enemy they all ran a war, when they saw the size of Big McGraw. A lad like me, say big and neat, you ken yourself he could never be beat. The wind may blow, the cock may crow, the rain may rain and the snow may snow, but you winna fricht and jog McGraw, the stoutest man in the 42. The king then held a grand review, and we numbered 1,062. The 42 come marching past, and Jock McGraw come marching last. The royal party grabbed their sticks, and I began to stretch their necks. Said the king to the colonel, upon my soul, I took that lad for a telegraph pole. The wind may blow, the cock may crow, the rain may rain, and the snow may snow, but you winna fricht and jog McGraw, the stoutest man in the 42. The wind may blow, the cock may crow, the rain may rain, and the snow may snow, but you winna fricht and jog McGraw, the stoutest man in the 42.